Kindergarten will not be mandatory in California. Yesterday, Newsom vetoed a bill that would have expanded education in an effort to address decreasing attendance during the pandemic. Supporters said it would close the gap for low-income students. But Newsom said it wasn't funded, so it would cost the state $268 million a year, money that isn't in the state budget.